Imagine using the power of your computer to automatically classify the myriad of objects in your BIM. You can with Bimify. Classification is an important process in creating a BIM. In most BIM workflows, users would be uncomfortable working in a model with a lot of unclassified building elements. But with BricsCAD BIM's design-centered approach, we like to give you as much flexibility as possible. When you're modeling, you don't have to worry about object classification. When you're ready to add this metadata, you can simply ask BricsCAD BIM to do it for you. Launch the Bimify command and let the machine do the work. You can choose to automatically classify solids and block references, recognize profiles to steel elements, HVAC and piping, automatically detect buildings, stories, and spaces, and assign plan sections and elevations to the drawing. Check this out. The unclassified solids are now a proper part of your BIM. The associations include not only the type of entity your model represents, but also the spatial location of those elements within the building and story. Let's activate a section. We see that Bimify automatically detected the room areas and volumes of the different spaces in the building. Selecting a room, we can see its properties in the Properties panel. Bimify works at any stage of a project. It can also be used to rescan an existing BIM to include new, unclassified elements. Add a wall, add a room, add a new building to your existing BIM. Bimify will do the tedious classification work for you.